If you don't know where your class is it really worth going? Asked questions. No, I will not be your friend. Is expanding, even more than usual.
This is Campus Radio, and I'm your host, Felicity Bellbottoms. Speculation continues to build over that smell in the lecture theatre. But what should you believe? Did someone really stuff a block of cheddar under one of the seats? Or is it haunted? The answer may surprise you.
Warning, stupid questions will make you look stupid. If it's not on your CV, it didn't happen. Not to me. Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water, remember?
It's time for a book review. Over to Maggie, who's been reading the memoirs of Two Point Radio's longest tenured DJ. This week, I've been reading A Life on the Waves by Ricky Hawthorne. Oh, so good. Really, really good. Because I didn't know before. Actually, that he spent so much time at sea. Or, well, near any water, really. And that's just super interesting.
Frequently asked questions. No, I've not seen your frog. Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me. Frequently asked questions. Yes, we are testing you. Welcome, new students. We're more afraid of you than you are of us. Now taking students for virtual normality. Start of a new year. I'll be your host. Hello.
The renovation of a library might sound like a good thing, but here's Hugh to tell us why it's actually quite sad.
We're in Smogley. Students have been looking forward to the renovation of the old campus library. The carpet is plush and the study areas are dressed with kettles and beanbags. The library is alive and bustling, but the old bookcases are left on the outside, looking in. Yes, three old bookcases stand on the lawn outside the library, a monument to a past that's now over. Spare a thought for them as you enjoy a sleek, frictionless library experience.
There's a fly in here. Skills are non-transferable.
At Jumbo, we know it's our employees that are the big deal. That's why they get the Jumbo treatment. Mobile stationery, toilet substitute, sip of milk, leg rooms, dental surgeries, additional headrest, and our famous data system analysis training program system, or FNAPSTAPS. I'm Jumbo McNally, and I wish I worked here.
The more you revise, the longer you've been revising. administrator is reminded to stay hydrated. Students are reminded to be in two places at once.
And there we have it. It's being reported that that smell in the lecture theatre was, indeed, a large piece of cheese. We're hearing that a member of the janitorial staff was seen retrieving the putrid wedge in a hazmat suit, though this particular source has been known to exaggerate. We can only hope the smell dissipates and our community can breathe deeply and cheeselessly once again.
University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt. If you hear this, please drink some water. Thank you. Staff are reminded to be inspirational. Announcement. Hitting the books doesn't mean what you think it means. Staff are reminded that dogs don't eat homework. Security breach. Please change your passwords. Sorry.
Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio.
Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio. Today I balance two hats jauntily on my one singular head. My regular disc jockeying hat is joined by my occasional chef hat. Yes, I'll be taking you all over Two Point County as I recount my latest culinary travels when I set out to find the finest foods our great county has to offer. Just a hungry man and his hatchback. It's a tale as old as time.
Janitor required in bathroom. The campus is expanding, even more than usual. students are reminded to find themselves. Students are asked not to ask questions.
The culinary world is a lot like the real world. There are places, there are smells, there's a chance you'll get lost. After a series of wrong turns, now 60 miles off course, I was treated to the first food of my trip. A wonderin' puffed pastry and something I believe to be meat. The buttery sausage-style matter mingled playfully with hints of pine from my air freshener. It was unexpected. It was dangerous. It was cold in the middle.
Doctor, return to the hospital. Thank you. Students are reminded to set reminders. Students are reminded that you came here on purpose.
If you ask me, Hogsport boasts the finest milkshakes in Two Point County. At the Oily Cormorant, they'll serve you a traditional malt in an old leather boot and throw in a salt and vinegar egg. You just cannot beat it. Milkshakes are a great tradition. They're in our blood. In fact, I once received medical attention after enjoying a few dozen shakes and was told that my blood was over 60% ice cream. How we laughed.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Students are reminded that I'm not your mum. Plagiarism is not a belief system.
Ooh. Ah. Crunch. Get some gubbiny grub in your gob with Cheesy Gubbins. The essence of cheese. Cheesy Gubbins. You know you want to.
Frequently asked questions. No, your chicken should not be pink. formative year is approaching. It's too late to start trying. This is a test announcement, not a real announcement. End of year results are now available. No unauthorized panicking. Starting soon. Was there anything we wanted to do?
Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
I'm a huge fan of Yeti cuisine. Yes, our neighbours to the north really know their way around a kitchen. From stews and pickles to five-tiered sandwiches and, of course, their pies. Cold hands make the boldest pastry, after all, and it is freezing up there. You really must try it. It's the food of the people, and those people are Yetis.
The academic year is over. Students must vacate the campus. Frequently asked questions. Your food is cold because the oven wasn't on. No unauthorized talking on campus. Thank you.
I was famished when I arrived at the Royal Tumble Hotel, so much so that I took advantage of my kitchenette and feasted greedily on some toast. When I returned from a walk, I was stunned to find that all crumbage had been decrumbled. The bed was made and the toilet spotless. Every sign of life had been washed away. You've got to ask yourself, had I really been staying here? Indeed, do I exist at all? Lovely stuff.
Tuition fees are expensive. An education is priceless. Students are reminded to have the time of their lives. We're sorry for the litter that you... Oh, sorry, that's mine.
This trip was all about regional delights and cultural differences. One man's casual vol-au-vent is another's world-shattering epiphany. The people of Smogli have been crusting and dusting their fish for as long as anyone can remember. But at the recently opened What's the Batter, they use a unique cheesy gubbin crumb. Ho 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 ho! I can safely say that it was the cheesiest fish this DJ had ever eaten. That's a winner.
Visitors should be checked in and then removed immediately. Tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses. students should pretend that they're listening.
I hope you enjoyed today's show as much as I enjoyed my trip around this wonderful, mysterious county of ours. But for now, all of this talk about food has made me hungry. So I'm off to the fridge to take out the first thing I find and cover it in mayonnaise. Until next time, I've been Ricky Hawthorne. Cheers!
Students are reminded that some grades are personal.